And Brother Roger through the Catching Fever guys. Well, I got turned on to these guys by Caleb. I think Caleb came to all of them last year. And he just said how big of an impact, positive impact y'all had on him. Like Joey, I'm not a better myself. But the way that, you know, the mental reset that he got from that really touched me, because I've got a lot of family members and friends that are that. So I want to get involved, see what I can do, use my artistic abilities to kind of help these guys out. So back for the Catfish conference back in February, I did not help these guys. Got a chance to spend the whole weekend, Kevin, Roger, and everybody, Jack, and all got an idea for another raffle that we're going to do next year. We've got a game worn jersey. We came up with the idea of the new trophies. And for those of y'all that follow me on Facebook, I know I said I closed the books about a month ago. If anybody in here needs anything, I will still do work for anybody. Just mention the Patriot Catfish organization, and we'll still do something. So, however you want to do it.
So, this is not going to be a one time event. I'm going to try to get every year, and that way, hopefully, everybody's sitting in that. Because I think they're beautiful.
A guy in Royal Lake of the Ozarks caught a 25-inch piebald bull cat, and they wanted to build a repro gun on it. Of course, they turned fish back, so I caught a 25-inch when we were on a fishing trip, cast a mold from it myself, so I had the mold there, and I asked these guys, I said, you guys have a trophy for the events that you do? He said, well, no. So I kind of got an idea, you know, we could paint one up, you know, make it look like a roll of flag, and I can put your logo and stuff on it, so, yeah.
And if you've seen it online, the pictures, it just don't do it justice. All right, so what we're going to do is I want you to reach inside this box right here.
Take my mouth.
Look in there. Make sure there's no problem. Never seen that?
Sure.
Mix them up.
Caleb picked them.
Five, three, two, one. Jason, come to you. Jason's up.
Yeah.